We're going to be logging some extra data during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts, we'll just confirm they're performing to spec. Okay, the track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. DRS zone is coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD. We can definitely speed up a bit in the following corners: turn 4, turn 7, turn 10, turn 11. Final lap. This is the final lap of the program. Program complete, program complete. These results will do, although you could definitely... ...do better. Consider giving it another shot. Fuel is marginal, box within two laps. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Come in this lap, please. Box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line. Engine fired, we're set. That lap was no good. We need you to improve on that. Okay, you weren't quite good enough that lap. Try again. Great lap. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. That lap was no good. We need you to improve on that. We haven't hit our program targets. Come in and take a look at the data, and if we have time, we'll rerun the program. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. All personnel be aware, car leaving. Thank you. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. Great lap. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. Great lap. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. Seconds left in the session. Box this lap, please. Box this lap.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Bottas, Miss Monaco, and Daniel Ricciardo. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it.
Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? How do you feel these grid penalties are affecting the sport? Do you think this team are performing as well as they could do? Appreciate your time.
Thank you.
A bit like a rubber out on track. Try to take it easy for a couple of laps. There's some more time to be found in these turns, turn 4, turn 8. You seem to be struggling a little in the following turns, turn 4, turn 8. This is the last lap of the program, final lap of the program. Program complete. Good work. Head on back to the garage and we'll start going over the data. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Standing by. Thank you. Well, program over, but that wasn't much help to us. We need it again, I'm afraid. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. Okay, test over, but I'm afraid we didn't get what we needed. We're gonna have to run it again. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. We're low on fuel. Box in the next 2 laps, please. Come in this lap, please. Box this lap. Okay, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Bottas, Norris, and Lewis Hamilton. What an incredible practice session. The fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.